So here I am at Eating Creek. You can see that the water was flowing quite a ways up to the west, almost to the end of the guardrail there. So flow volumes coming out of the pipe at the moment are significant. We have washouts on the side of the road. Somebody had gone into the floodwaters.